Hey guys, Wet Movie One back here again, and it's time to go hoard up. Are you guys ready? I know why, Sharem. This is another Vlogmas video as well. If you guys that didn't know that are watching my videos that just watched like the Hoarding Up Tuesday videos, I'm making a video every single day, posting one, you know, in December here, one video every single day. So if you guys haven't seen it, I made a handful of other videos already this month, so make sure you guys check it out. My last video I made was going to Los Angeles or LA Comic Con, and you know, going around there, seeing the cosplayers, seeing some of the cool stuff that they had there. Make sure you guys check it out. Link is in my bio. But there are some cool new releases coming out today, like Roger Rabbit being released today on 4K for the first time. The Karate Kid 4K is coming out, where you get the box set of like Karate Kid 1, 2, and 3. No next Karate Kid for some reason, but you get that box set's coming out, along with Krampus being put out by Scream Factory, and Cry Macho, which I got a copy sent to talk about for you guys from Warner Brothers, that's being released today, the new Clint Eastwood flick. I didn't get a chance to watch this one yet because I was out this past weekend at the convention and things. But also, another film that came out that I already unboxed and showed in the video is called Dear Evan Hansen from Universal. I'll be talking about these two movies in a future Hoarding Up video for sure. But those are just some of the titles that are hitting the store shelves today. So, oh, and I think Beavis and Butthead's coming out today too. Beavis and Butthead on Blu-ray, the Beavis and Butthead Do America movie. That's coming out today. But, yeah. Let's head on out there, see what fun stuff we can find today. And stay tuned to the end of this video. I have three boxes here to unbox for you guys when I get back home. So let's get out of here and see what we find today. At the first stop of the day, Hope of the Valley. Let's see what they got going on. Well guys, coming up on the DVD section, physical media section over here. Let's see what they got going. Hopefully something new, because they haven't really replenished a lot. Oh. So I guess I have to look through this stuff and get my fat ass in line before 2 o'clock to get something for 25% off. So hopefully we find something in here in the next couple minutes. Next couple minutes. Like if I got this right now, it'd be 25% off. Ooh. Ooh. Hopefully this is not scratched. Hopefully that's not scratched. Let's find out. Great movie. If you guys have never seen it, it's kind of like Days of Confused, but for the 90s. You guys gotta check that shit out, dude. I think I'm gonna leave this one here for someone else. It has a couple of scratches in it, and plus it only sells for $6 on eBay. But if you guys ever see this out there in the wild, grab it. Grab it, worth getting. Definitely worth getting. Parental guidance, the big year. Hopefully we get something cool. Sometimes I get some decent stuff in here. Sometimes I strike out. You know how it go. You know how it goes in here. Yeah, just look through most of these movies over here. Nothing really, you know, tickling my fancy or anything I need to get to, you know, put on my eBay or add to my collection or anything like that. This is the only little section they have left of VHS tapes over here. Not a whole lot to pick from, but they do have a kid in Aladdin's Lamp with, you know, Thomas Nicholas right there. But, I had to stop by to check. Let's get out of here. Over at my next stop of the day, Walmart, baby. Well, guys, just got into Walmart here. Looking at some of the new releases they got. They got the Monkey King Reborn on Blu-ray. This is like, what, the third in the series? I could be wrong. I never watched those ones yet. Werewolves Within came out today. I think was that Lionsgate or IFC? Season 2 of Creepshow. Came out today. I actually watched a handful of episodes of that and talked about it in my last Hoarding Up video. I kind of like it so far. Amityville Cult. There's a lot of these Amityville ones coming out. I know a certain special someone that's making some. Kind of interested in seeing, you know, how they all turn out and stuff. Not gonna lie. And of course we got Cry Macho on DVD over here. What is this thing? What is this? Ape versus Monster. What the hell is that? Oh, Asylum. It's Asylum. Are they making a comeback? Is Asylum making a comeback? And of course, the Jesus music came out today. And of course, Dear Evan Hansen. is another one that came out today. But let's check out their actual new release rack itself. Ron's Gone Wrong on Blu-ray. Trolls Holiday. Have you guys seen this one though? If you did, let me know. Is it any good? Cop Shop came out with Gerard Butler. And I saw some trailers for this. I'm hoping to get a review copy in of this one, like a free one, in the next couple days, hopefully. Who knows, but I'm interested in seeing this. I'm interested in seeing that for sure. You know, I'm really wondering which store today is gonna be carrying that Karate Kid 4K box set. Just got out of Walmart, and I think I forgot to show that they did put out the new season of Rick and Morty today. I never really watched the show, but that's another one that came out today. Well, I didn't find anything over at Walmart or anything. Hopefully we can find something at the Beast today. If not, I do have some unboxing to do when I get back home. Just got into Best Buy, and I already have something in my hands. They had one left. Have it in my hands. What am I doing with myself? They do have Cop Shop 2496 on a Blue Rizzle. They do have the Jesus music that came out today as well. It's like a concert, I believe, film that I got recently. I just haven't got a chance to watch it yet or anything. And they do have this. It's $74.99. The Ultimate Aang and Korra Blu-ray collection, which is the complete series of Avatar: The Last Airbender and Legend of Korra. That came out today. I've only ever seen a handful of episodes of, or not a handful of episodes. I think I saw like maybe the first season of, you know, The Last Airbender and stuff. But that came out today. Let's go check the other new release rack. But I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of excited. I'm kind of happy I found what I found, because I haven't seen it anywhere in any stores, and I don't see it anywhere else over here on the new release rack either. They do have, of course, you know, Cry Macho that came out today from Warner Brothers, 1999. People had mixed reviews on this one. I still have to watch it. I got a review copy sent a couple days ago. But let's see what's on the other side of the new release rack over here. Anything? Oh yeah, Rick and Morty. This is the other one that came out today that I forgot to show over there at Walmart. Season 5 of Rick and Morty. And they even have a steelbook edition of it over here. That's kind of cool. I think my buddy Aaron likes this show. I could be mistaken. But I've never seen it. If I did, it may have been an episode or two. But that's pretty much it that I can think of. But other than that, not really seeing anything that I need to get up on, except for the one thing that's in my hands right now. That's $50.
I did it. My nerd ass did it. I bought the Karate Kid 3 film collection on 4K Blu-ray pack here. I fucking did it. Love these movies, man. That's what I picked up today. I just had to. This artwork's killer. I don't care what anyone says. One last thing before I head on home for those unboxings. Big shout out to Esteban. Supervillain Pete, man. He kind of helped me out getting this one today. Shout out to you, Esteban. Love you, man.
Now, it's time for the unboxing portion of this video here. Got three packages. I believe they're all coming from Paramount Home Entertainment. Let's start off with this bigger, thicker one right here and see what came in today. These were all sent to me just to showcase for videos and things like that. I get a product sent to me for free to showcase for you guys in videos. I don't get paid to talk about things or anything like that. But let's open this up and show you. Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Bam! We got the Ultimate Aang and Korra Blu-ray Collection with over 80 minutes of all new exclusive bonus features. This is, of course, you know, Avatar The Last Airbender, the complete series, and The Legend of Korra, the complete series, on Blu-ray, in a nice little set together right here. Of course, we got my homeboy, Dante Bosco. I won't say homeboy, but, you know, he's one of the voices in this series right here of Avatar, right here. The show was put out by Nickelodeon. You open this up, and you get the series, Korra, and Avatar The Last Airbender in there together. This one's factory sealed still for some reason. But you open this one up, you get Avatar, you get all the discs in there. You get all the different, you know, Blu-ray discs and stuff in there. They're all simple blue discs and things. But super cool. Super cool. Really cool animated show. Actually, Gabriel turned me on to this one back in the day. I don't know. I don't think I've ever like watched this one all the way through. I know for damn sure I never seen this one, The Legend of Korra. But these ones, I believe, are out today. I believe they're out today. I'm filming this unboxing part before I head on out to do the hoarding up portion of the video. Yeah, this is available December 7th, so this is in stores right now, in stores everywhere, and it comes with an exclusive bonus disc right here, and like a little, like some art cards, a little bonus disc and some art cards right here. But if you're a fan, let me know down below. Are you guys a fan of Avatar The Last Airbender, the series, and The Legend of Korra? The complete series. Let me know down below, because I think that's pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna have to check out Korra, but I remember M. Night Shyamalan doing a adaptation of Avatar: The Last Airbender. But that's cool. That's out there in stores right now. But let's open up this other one. This other one's coming from Paramount as well. Thank you, Paramount, for sending stuff on over. I really do appreciate it. Let's see what's in this one. Yeah, I'm gonna close my eyes. You guys see it first. Wolf of Wall Street. We got Wolf of Wall Street right here on 4K with the slipcover. Of course, you know, you know, Matthew McConaughey and stuff. I kind of feel like I'm the Wolf of Wall Street a little bit, since I've been delving into this whole, you know, stock market and crypto and stuff like that over the last like year or so. Just trying to, you know, trying to get my bearings when it comes to it. But this is the 4K digital copy combo pack of The Wolf of Wall Street. This is definitely going to be a movie I want to watch again, since I've been, you know, getting into the whole, like I said, the whole crypto and stock market. And it's probably going to mean a little bit more to me now, because before, I never really knew anything about it. And yeah, this one right here is hitting 4K and Blu-ray, 4K and digital copy combo pack on December 14th. So it'll be out next week in stores everywhere. If you guys want to upgrade it to the 4K format right here, Leonardo DiCaprio, and of course, Margot Robbie and a whole bunch of other cool people, Matthew McConaughey. But thank you, Paramount, for sending that on over. Can't wait to check that one out on Blu-Rizzle. And we got one last one right here to end off this video with. This is Paramount as well. I'm hoping it is what I think it is. I'm hoping it is what I think it is. Yeah. How you doing? We got Beavis and Butthead Do America on Blu-ray right here. It has audio commentary by Mike Judge. Making of, looks like right there, MTV News, Celebrity Shorts, TV Spots and Trailers. This is celebrating its 25th anniversary right now. I feel older than dog shit. Just saying that when it comes to this movie, because I remember when it came out in theaters. I saw this shit in theaters, and I've always been a fan of Beavis and Butthead. I'm not gonna lie, I like the show more than the movie. The movie's cool. You get like Demi Moore's voice in there and everything, but I just like really loved watching Beavis and Butthead show when they had like the, you know, when MTV actually showed you know, actual music videos. And yeah, this one's out in stores today. In stores everywhere, or hopefully in stores everywhere. Beavis and Butthead Do America for the first time on Blu-ray. I think it's the first time, if I'm not mistaken. But, hell to the yes, son. Beavis and Butthead Do America. But, yeah, guys, that's all I have to show and talk to you guys about today. Thank you, Paramount, for sending on over this stuff for me to talk about for videos and things like that. I expect my reviews of, you know, these titles in future videos, like my thoughts on the picture quality and special features and things like that, at the end of, you know, other hoarding up videos in the future. And stay tuned for tomorrow's hoarding up, or not, stay tuned for tomorrow. I will be posting another Vlogmas video. And if you guys missed yesterday's Vlogmas video of me going to LA Comic Con, check out the link right here. Click that button. But yeah, I'm posting a video every single day of December. Let's see if I can make it.